Hello guys, this is video about YOLOL and generator tuning. As you see, I got Marmont MN. It's a ship from garage. It's Okim's, I believe, creation. It is a bit modified by me, and I got there is an issue with this ship with the mining lasers. And as you see, you got three buttons here: auto power, max power, and it was button shut down here. So they all were designed to help you with the generator, but it's not helping to be real. So I've started to click them all. So I just decided to look at the code and. Write strings here. So the old code is this, four strings, and my code is here. So what's the fix? GURL, it's generator unit limit, so it's should be set to 100%. It's unlimited. Well, this string means that if battery is almost charged, then just turn off generator and repeat this check again. And if this expression is false, so just turn on generator literally. And this expression means that while your battery is half discharged approximately, it generator will work at 100%. At full power, so it's shorter, it's work better, and you don't need this three buttons and four strings of code. So let's check how it works. Let's put this chip to its place, and as you see, this battery, as you see, it's charging a bit. So when it's 9500 and a bit, its generators are off. So if we fly somewhere, for example, just let's fly forward, as you see, generators begin to work and it charges normally. So in the previous version of the ship, you need to press max power, waiting for generator to do something, and need to mine or something. So let's see, let's turn on mining lasers, and as you see, generator works fine. It's almost 80%. Battery is not discharging, and you don't need to warm up, prepare, or something like this. You just fly to your asteroid. I don't know. So yeah, I think you can even mine if you are flying. Yeah, generators are enough for this, I guess. So as you see, you will not be able to discharge your battery, and you can mine and forget about these three buttons, this tuning, and it's fully automated. So that's it. I hope Akim will fix it in his ship soon. So this is the GURL variable. It's generator part. It should be always B100. And this is shutdown. This is fuel part of generator. So we manipulate this thing. So I didn't rename because it's six parts here, 12 or more parts here. I just used these variables as Okim said them. So that's pretty. What else? Maybe you want to see what more? What else did I upgrade? So I put some range finders. To better understand the sizes of the ship and distance to asteroid or whatever. So we got this. Distance. And I put some. This is. I don't know. Batteries are just. I don't know why they're here. There are also extra fuel rods here, just for you know, just for transport or for some issues. And I put for box thrusters. I would like to put another 4, maybe another 8. To be honest, because ship loaded ship is pretty slow. So, but you know, it's a bit difficult to tune already pre-made ships. So it's easier for me to just build my own ship from a scratch. But you know, to build ship you need rare ores and all that crap. So it's the cheapest and easiest way, just buy a ship, tune it a bit, rewrite one your old ship, and you'll be fine. Okay, thanks for watching. See you guys later. Bye bye.